I'm looking for a motion.
Chair, I have a comment.
Certainly.
Making a determination every single fiscal year to work on this for the next year is the message we receive every single year. And it's not changing. And then what we're doing that is absolutely unnecessary is pitting departments against each other to the point where it's having some critical health fallout issues with some employees. You know, it's the three of you are responsible to work together to make sure that this county has enough revenue to run off of. It is absolutely unacceptable that every single year these departments fear we can't get people to work here because every year they're afraid that they're going to lose their jobs.
I'm sorry, we've already heard this.
No, you have not heard this from me.
Yeah, I have.
And I'm not done, Commissioner.
Well, that's okay.
You also kind of threw me under the bus in saying that you had given me the sales tax information and it kind of dropped there. I was never tasked with that.
I offered
to collect the information and put it in the S drive just as I did.
That was a response, ma'am, to Treasurer Barnes saying that I didn't do anything except just put a ridiculous plan out there.
The other point
that
I'd like to make.
That's why you have that, and you recommended that I look for it on the S-Drive. I did not mean to imply that you didn't.
The other point that I would like to make.
Please let me finish.
You didn't let me finish.
I'm not trying to.
And don't threaten me with my job because I'm not agreeing with you here.
We're going to have to take a five-minute.
No, we're not. I'm going to finish what I have to say. We will not gain the respect of the cities, and they will not work with us and collaborate if we continue to dysfunction like this.
I'll be back in 5 minutes. Sorry, whatever I might.
Absolutely unacceptable. The citizens really don't understand what's going on here. Until we fund the general fund and sustain that through the revenue sources we have available through this county, it is absolutely unacceptable to raise taxes and to ask the citizens of this county to budget spending more on top of what we're already seeing with the price in goods and services. And every year, you know, this is something we need to work on this next year and this next year. I've been here long enough to see it doesn't change. And I'm done. And I'm not worried about my job because I've got another one lined up. Summer Madison, Curry County Economic Development.